Hardwick Park is part of Hardwick Hall Estate, located just 10 minutes outside of Chesterfield and a couple of minutes from Junction 29 of the M1. The Hardwick Estate covers around 2,500 acres, comprising of parkland, woodland, wetland and farmland. Hardwick also has a working farm, and there you can spot the rare breed longhorned cattle and also sheep that fill the park. And for the keen anglers out there, you can of course fish at these ponds, however a fishing permit is required. There are several walks to be had around Hardwick Park. These include the Miller's Walk, the Welly Walk, the Oak Walk and the Sculpture Walk. For more information on Hardwick Park, please visit the National Trust website at nationaltrust.org.uk.